my name is Heather.
I'm Tyson.
My name's Jess Simmerus.
My name's Catherine Toach.
My name's Carolyn.
My name's Tash.
My name's Susanna Ivanovich.
My name's Natasha.
My name's Ashley O'Neill.
Hi, my name's Katarina.
My name's Ki Chan, and I grew up in the northern area.
I decided to come to university because I wanted to have more job opportunities and I wanted to do extra study after high school to further my education and have the university experience.
My family were always very supportive, you know. From the very moment I said I wanted to go to uni, they were very supportive of that and said, okay, we'll do whatever we can to get you there, whatever we can do to help you get there, we'll do it.
So I was the first one in my family to decide to go to uni. Both my parents left high school quite early on, so I think they finished in about year 10. So it was a fairly foreign concept to them, but having said that, they were really supportive about my decision to go and helped me financially too, so that was really good.
To overcome the financial demands of going to university, I obtained the HECS help loan, so I didn't have to pay any of my fees up front. So that wasn't really anything I was too concerned about. The main thing I had to worry about was the study work-life balance. University is very flexible. I was able to work a couple of days a week and go to uni a few days a week, so it worked out pretty well.
A couple of the best things I've found about coming to uni is, firstly, it has given me opportunity to travel, and that's been really exciting. And next year, with that, I'll be traveling to Vancouver to go to a conference, so I'm really excited about that.
The main highlights for me was all the opportunities that you get going to university to get involved and do extra little curricular activities. For example, I competed in the SA multicultural debate. I got to meet all different kinds of people from all cultural backgrounds, and we ended up coming second overall, so it's a really good achievement. And there's just all those types of things that you can do at university that you wouldn't have any of those opportunities anywhere else.
I think the highlight for me is definitely, you know, that I've achieved something I've spent so long wanting to achieve. I'm now living the kind of life I'd always dreamed of, you know, and because I dared to dream, I've managed to create a life for myself where I'm happy and I'm doing something I'm passionate about and I'm giving back to my own community.
University has given me the opportunity to grow as a person. I mean, 4 years ago when I began, I was this timid girl that didn't want to communicate and talk to people, and now I just, I've developed those skills necessary that you need to network and be successful. So I've also achieved two placements at two of the big four accounting firms. So, you know, I'm very excited, and the university has given me the skills I needed for the future.